hoping you take that
I'm happy.
Don't feel the fall.
Proud of myself, actually.
I'm really proud that they've also made us proud by completing their course.
I feel good. So I'm really happy for today. I think that this school is the best school in Cyprus.
I feel so excited, like I feel so happy, overwhelmed. You choose to stay.
No, of course I can't dance, but I'm really happy. I'm excited.
I don't know.
Dr. Sharifa Kaba, Dr. Aisha, thank you very much for helping us. Thank you for supporting us all through. Thank you.
And I hope that you don't I am very excited. It's made me proud. I'm feeling proud and great today. It's a dream come true.
I really thank God and I'm really grateful and I hope for the better future and it's going to be brighter.
I'm really excited and I'm thankful. Thank God.
I'm thankful to God that they are graduating and I pray that God will keep keeping them. God will bless you and keep you all the days of your life. Yeah.
I feel so excited. I'm happy to finally be graduating today.
It's one of the best feelings that I've ever had in my whole life.
I'm very happy to be a graduation student.
Oh yes, and I'm actually very happy. I'm very, very happy.
It's been a dream come true. It's been 4 years. 4 years was so hard. I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
I'm healthy, excited, I feel blessed. I'm just grateful.
Yeah. It's just at least 4 years is so new. Like, it's something to celebrate. I'm very, very happy.
Exciting, exhausting.
I mean, like, it's good. I mean, it's been like 4 years, but finally, like, I'm done. I think, like, I'm feeling good.
I'm very happy. Like, I'm so excited that I'm done with school.
Well, I feel really excited. I'm telling you, I feel really happy.
Can you tell me your feelings in 3 words?
I'm grateful and happy. This is my aunt. She came all the way from Nigeria.
This is a journey that's well begun. And we see the future is going to be bright.
Super, super excited. I don't know what other word to quantify how I feel.
I'm excited, I'm honored, and I'm so happy. I'm now a doctor. Can you just say doctor?
Yeah, I feel happy, I feel blessed, and I feel that God has done it, you know.
Well, I miss everything about the East. I miss the campus, I miss teachers, I miss my friends.
Can you tell me your feelings in 3 words? I feel happy, like really, really, really happy.
I'm happy. Omo, it's God though. I don't know. It's just God. Thank God. Thank God for everything.
I feel great.
Can you tell me your feelings in 3 words?
Proud. Uh-huh. Happy. Uh-huh. Yeah, blessed, basically.
Like this stage and like today I'm feeling like very happy. Like
I feel happy, excited and a little bit nervous, you know.
It feels really nice. I'm finally done. I can go and rest.